Guys,
look at this. So, a minute ago, I just started recording. Look, you can even see on in chat. But I have lucky chances. So, oh my gosh, I just had king crab, and I haven't even had hermit crab yet. I have proof. I was talking on Discord and stuff. I just sent to my friend that I hatched it without even hatching hermit crab. But yeah, watch guys, look. Haven't even hatched hermit crab. Like that's like only my 2,000 egg, only like 2,000 eggs. I'm looking at the chance on the wiki. Like one in what? Crab. Oh my gosh, king crab. Guys, that's one. Oh, this is shiny. Oh, shiny looks dope. One in 12,000. Now I'm not as excited. I'm like, well, like, well, I could have done that pretty easily. But I mean, like, still, I did that 2,000 eggs. I must have been really lucky. Okay, anyway. Let's do some math. 2 plus 2 is 4. That's the good maths. Okay, anyway. So, let's see how much, what is it called? Shells. Yep. Okay, shells. We'll need, if we wanted that, for it, we'll only spend like a billion. So, 300,000. Okay, 300,000 times. I should have spent 3,075,000,000. So technically I got the 1 in 3 chance of getting it, but still, oh my gosh, this thing, that looks dope. And I just got it too. I was like, this is what I was doing. I have auto egg opener, so I was just auto opening eggs, watching some YouTube, and then I was like, is my inventory full? I look in chat, see that I had the king crab scream, and I mean, like, that's not the first time I've screamed of getting a pet. I cried when I got, lucky overlord, but still, these were traded pets, lucky phoenixes. I freaked out because I actually like saw it with my own eyes, like me getting it. So yeah, but I mean that was one of the many more. So since this crab egg will be here for a while, I have time to get way more, which I probably will want to, because this is actually a pet that's possible to get, and it's like it's possible to get, and it's really, really, really good. I wonder what its full stats are like, but when I saw it, I was just like, yes, because I knew straight away. Like, my goal in Bubble Gun Simulator is to have the biggest pets. And, this is like a big one for me. So I have Queen Bee now. Let's put my biggest pets actually. Let me see this. Queen Bee. Lucky Overlord. That's pretty much it. 3 so far out of many more I need to get. Because all my other ones aren't like that big. So these are the biggest pets I have. Queen Bee is the smallest of them. But look how big this lucky overlord is. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna shoot this guy. I'm just so excited. After I got this, I think the turkey looks pretty good. So it was like a phoenix or something, natural or magic, max enchant, something like that. And I got a shiny electric hydra for max level dry duocorn. That trade got me into the game. And I got a for that tree, I think I got it. This was probably even that good thing, but I don't really care about it anymore. I'm just like, yeah, I don't really. But have it for my work team. So like, that's good for it. And this, I don't really know what hat to give him because I don't have that many right now. But I'll try some on with him. But yeah, we'll find out. We'll find out what happened. I wish it had like more of a glow to it, kind of. I love the chrome glow. It has a glow. Like, if you compare to Lucky Overlord, do you see the glow in that? Like, that's what makes Lucky Overlord stand out. And I still like this. I don't know. Wonder if there's any secret things in this update, because I remember the secret box, the hat, it took like a day to find. I'm good in this server. I'm force and this guy. You have to get lucky in this game. This game is all about luck. I think like Lucky Overlord's about 1 in 300,000. I got it, but when I still had like only 25,000 eggs open, so that's pretty crazy. But this game's a lot about luck, but I don't want to say that because it's not all. I mean, sure you can get super unlucky, but it's more unlucky. super unlucky, then probably getting super lucky. And if you work hard enough, then yeah, the in the game's physics, if you open enough eggs, you're pretty much guaranteed to get it. I mean, sure, it's random chance every time, you could just get doggies every time. But still, that's more unlikely than getting lucky. I like talking to people. Getting to the point where it's like starting to kind of get hard, you know? Get banned for, I keep saying all the XP, but I mean everyone says it, and everyone says, and now I'm listening, okay, wait, can you still say this? Long time ago you could say that, oh gosh, you still can. Forces. Oh. Elite Forces almost doubles any, but I'm more of bubbles than a lot of people. I've seen someone with a 1,000,000x before in my friend's private server. And there are usually a couple pros in there. I saw someone with a C star and a Phantom, or whatever you call it, and they only had like 300 million bubbles because I don't know why, but like that sometimes I think I'm gonna get disconnected now. It's black, but that happens. Oh no, I still have this up. I still have something from the live stream that I deleted. Oh, my friend's friend. That's like one of my best friends, that I actually like talk to on Discord. But yeah. There we go. Also, is it? Oh, my light on. There you go, guys. You can see me better now, right? Get rid of that. There you go. My computer is not laggy. It's just, yeah, it just does that a lot. I think most computers do that. I need to go this a little bit more. The camera's kind of blinding me. It was a little bit better than it would be, but just my gosh, it's kind of a full noob server. I don't want to say noob because opening 9000x is hard. But a noob compared, you know what, never mind. I was planning on buying the 2060 Game Pass. So. Pet inventory, probably not hot inventory for now. I'll get this, and I need like 2 times shells and stuff. But this may be pretty bad. I think it's worth like 2 times shells is how much. Okay, I'll buy it. Oof. Buy it. Okay. I like buying every game pass I have. This one, this one, this one. And this one. And these are pretty much useless. Well, this probably isn't, and this probably isn't. But you know what? I don't get important stuff first. This is probably useless. This is probably what I need. That's like. Trying to get like all important game passes, so this one I don't need, but I'll have to get eventually to finish my goal. And I need this. I don't think I'll get this. There's really no point. And this. So if I get OBC again, then I can finish that goal. Oh yeah, I got double XP now. Oh my gosh. Really? This is so much different. And finally, look. Also, so I'm gonna leave my computer on. Overnight. How many eggs could I open? This until I drop. So it cost 350,000. $75 billion to open 500,000. So I don't know how many I can open overnight. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 seconds to open an egg. And then the cooldown would be. About like 1 second, so 8 seconds. 8 seconds. Let's clear this cap. Okay. So 8 seconds. Times that by 60. So we can get it in minutes. You know, that's divided by 60, right? Wait, I'm getting confused. Think, do your maths. Yeah, I'll find out. The exact amount of eggs I can open. So, let's say I want to spend 50 bigger. I can open 100,000. Sounds good. So 100,000 eggs times 8 seconds. That's 800,000 seconds divided by 60 is 1,000. 13,300. Anyway, you can't see my screen, but I'll let you hear it. Okay. So this is my first day working with this program. Like I said, anyway, let's just do this math. Divide by 60. Again, that's 222 hours. So I did not have enough time to open up that many eggs. So let's restart again. Look. 380,000. And times 50 divided by 20,000 x that many gems. 7 billion. I think I have that much. Yeah. Almost 50 billion. I think I'll go to Tristan. I need to make a gem team again. I'm recording now. That's it. I don't have my headphone, but that's okay. That's 1.4 billion. Probably most I've ever heard. I haven't got that Tristan forever. And see that number. Ooh. We're doing 20,000 eggs. Times 8 seconds, 16,000, 1,600,000 seconds. What? Okay, 160,000 seconds. That's 60,266,667. Hours. Okay, 44 hours. Okay. 10,000 eggs times 8 seconds equals 80,000 seconds divided by 60 divided by 60 equals 22 hours. And I'm hyping up. Open the Dance and Dance. You know, I'm probably doing this marathon. I'm really confused. Because, how come you leave your computer on for 16 hours, opening X, like this, three at a time. Anyway, I give up on that. But yeah, I'm done. Yeah. Anyway, let's go back to leveling up this pet. Anyway, we'll see in the morning. Well, I'll see how many gems I can get. 748. Don't have my mic plugged in. I'm using the laser mic for on my webcam. That sounds really lazy, but yeah, the laser Kyle or something webcam. It's really good. It has a light and everything. It's for traveling, maybe. I mean, it's for traveling mostly. But yeah. And then it has a mic on it too. And I feel just really smiling. But I don't know. So, yeah. Feel like if I did plug my mic in, it would send you guys to sleep. Because my voice is really like ASMR whenever I whisper. So, maybe. I don't know. That's just what I think. But I can listen to myself. That is exactly 100% what it sounds like to me. That's what I literally listen to when I go to sleep. But really, like, and I'm not saying that's a bad thing. I mean, I will plug my mic in because this audio is probably trash when I listen back to it because I haven't made a video yet. I made a live stream but I didn't re-watch it and I deleted it. But yeah. I never heard the mic but it's probably trash if it's like in a webcam. Because I mean this webcam. You know what? I'm getting tired, but I'm a little longer, so. This is, but I still take first place. Yeah. Everyone comment their favorite one. Not TikTok. Like, I was just saying, but their one. Oh my gosh, that was fast. To level 17. Mine's. When life gives you lemons. If you don't get that, it took me like 8 months to finally get it because the life, the cereal life, that was just like, whenever I found that out, I literally smacked myself in the face because it was obvious. And my sister kept laughing about it, and I was like, ha ha ha. Yeah, that's funny, isn't it? But I didn't admit. I was like, yeah, when you're fishing with them and stuff, so. That's a shame. But no, it was like, I got that he was like pouring cereal, and then lemons came out and I thought that was the drop when life gives you lemons, like literally, because you never see anyone getting lemons in life. So I thought that was the joke But no, and when I found out, I wasn't surprised. I was like, I shrugged myself and I was like, okay, moving on. Now that's my favorite one. And, a vine. I don't know what it's called. I have it somewhere. But, yeah, it'll probably be in the next video I make on whatever topic. Probably exclusive. I like to say structured because that's hard to say and it sounds like something else. So. And no one calls it is that anyway. Everyone's calling it exclusive even though I don't really think it's called that. I used to call it structured all the time. And it was hard to say. I just said it in my head and it sounded good. Then when I said it out loud, I was like, ooh, I cannot put that in my video because that's really hard to say. So I was like, exclusive. I mean, it makes sense. Oh my gosh. What? No, that's not the one. Honestly confused right now. Everyone's fucking crazy. I believe the game now. But honestly, in the morning, it's never like this. And there we go. But yeah. Also, do you like what I put at the top? I get that you probably don't, but you have to deal with it. Because if I didn't put them there, then it would look like, wait. It's to fill in this space. And you don't, you might, if you use OBS, then you know what I mean, because you cannot make this go out any further or else it will do that. Right? So, I put it as big as it can go. And that's as good as it's gonna get. So, you know, when there's empty space, I mean, what would you do? Probably the same thing that I did. Okay, there you go. Come on, King Krabby. Gotta give him a push. There we go. This is one of my huge pets, too. I mean, though. I just showed it to you. Look at this. I just want a full team of this, like 9 of them. And see what it would look like. Probably covered. I found a team of like 9 Queen Overlords. I was just jealous. Because I like it when your character is covered because that makes it look like you're flexing on everyone and everyone's jealous that you have like such big pets, and usually the bigger the pets, they're probably really good. So did you reply? No. Okay, it's late anyway, so not that late actually. Like my Discord crashed forever. Like at 1 o'clock we were talking and then now it's like almost 8. We haven't talked since because my Discord wasn't working. Now it finally works and I tried to get a hold of him and it was off, but that's okay. How much more XP? This XP is small. I'm gonna level up some more pets sometime. And do a live stream of me just like playing this game for hours. Now it's just leveling up my pets probably and trading with you guys. And we could do some acro crates if you have some pets that I might want. But also, who knows about the scams going around? Like I know Terabyte Games try to explain like what was happening, because I don't know how to say his name, but his name starts with an M, and he was the first one to get a shiny trophy, I think. Oh my gosh. It's my screen recorder. It's really messing it up. Okay, I see what happened there. Yeah. Now that Wi-Fi actually. It's because I don't connect to the 5G. Gosh. We might have to wrap it up if that doesn't work. Also, what mic am I using? Am I using this one? Yeah. Oh, sorry. And turn your headphones down. It's too late now. But yeah, I guess we'll have to wrap up the video like that. Also, tell me if I should, in the comments, tell me, if I should, change this up here. I mean, like, instead of Roblox stuff, or subscribe stuff, if you just don't like that being there. I mean, I can't get rid of it, because there will be a big black space there. But, yeah, what do you guys think I should do with that? So anyways, and it's really hard to find photos to like fit there, because again, it's this thing. If you try and move it out, it'll become bigger too. So that's a problem. Oh, there we go. So I've done that the whole time. And my webcam's kind of in the way. But yeah, anyway, there's my keyboard. So I should show you that. I'm trying to get all laser stuff. My mouse isn't right now, but what I'm getting there. We have goals on this YouTube channel now that it's actually become a thing. We have a webcam, we have a good screen recorder, and we'll have a good mic soon. But yeah, trying to set some goals so that I can make it a YouTube channel with a goal and a purpose, because if it doesn't have a purpose, then what's the point of entertainment and stuff like that. So I have Wi-Fi back now, but I think this video has been long enough. So anyway, guys, I'll see you next time. Bye.